You have to cut it up in a specific way so it can get preserved. And yeah, you have to cut it in big enough pieces so when it dries, it's not too small or too big. Crane up mango and clean it.
Awesome.
Vanessa, your turn. Cutting the fruit to get to preserve it, get rid of the bacteria, and to make it last longer.